Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Barclays Premier League. Today it's Manchester City against Everton. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. So without further ado, let's take you to Manchester. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, we've got Barclays Premier League action for you. I'm Martin Tyler and with me is Alan Smith.
Yeah, Martin, great to be here.
Two really hit the heights, haven't they? Manchester City have got to do better in Europe, I guess.
Yeah, I think they have. It takes time. You look at Manchester United and how long it took them, but they're heading in the right direction. They made a better fist of it last season under Pellegrini. No shame in going out to Barcelona.
Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts with Martin De Michelis as the centre-backs. David Silva plays today with Sami Nasri looking to provide width. Wilfried Bonny is the main striker today. Got the Everton lineup for you. Tim Howard starts in goal. Seamus Coleman starts with Leighton Baines as the fullbacks. Stephen Naismith starts with Kevin Morales in the wide positions. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Charge of the match. Well, we're going to keep a special eye on Everton today as the game gets underway here. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Coleman. Kevin Morales. Leighton Baines. And the attack coming now from Everton. Naismith. Ross Barkley. Well, it was an early foul. I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick. And, you know, you can't do that. For that yellow card here, just a free kick. Pablo Zabaleta. Aguero. And it's gone out for a throw. Nasri. Yaya Touré. It's an excellent break here because he's got support. Romelu Lukaku. Naismith. It's gone out for a throw-in. Ross Barkley. Touré. Lukaku. Baines. Naismith. That's gone back to him. Wilfried Bony. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Yaya Touré. He's won possession. Lukaku. Carrying the ball forward. Being challenged now. Nasri. He's taking a touch from the player to go over the line. Leighton Baines. Well, that'll be a throw. Yaya Touré. Nasri. Good forward play from them. Zabaleta. Throw in now. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Sergio Aguero. Sergio Aguero's World Cup was a cameo of his season with Manchester City in the 2013-14 campaign. He played, but he often looked less than fully fit. Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. And it's going to be his throw here. And here comes the support. And now a cross from Samir Nasri. Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. Sergio Aguero. Yaya Touré. Comes in strongly. Baines. Romelu Lukaku. Good play, one-on-one. Baines. Sergio Aguero. One should never underestimate reaching a World Cup final. Argentina, so much talk about Messi. Aguero wasn't at his best, but he certainly contributed. Free kick again to Manchester City. Sergio Aguero. Crosses in. Bunny! Good distance to the clearance then. Now Company. Nasri.
Well, the attacker is now spoilt for choice, really, in terms of support. used some width. That's a good pass on the attack here. Phil Jagielka. Zabaleta. That 13-14 season for Everton was pretty special. A record number of Premier League points in one campaign. And a great credit to the first-time manager for them. First season for Roberto Martin. And hits it. There's still a chance after the save. Manchester City get given the corner here. Corner here. Really knocked away by the goalkeeper's punch. Shots on here. Excellent block. Turned away by Bates. Just another quick word, we were touching on Everton. Roberto Martinez.
Yep, clearly a manager going place.
Here's the chance. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. It's one back.
It's with Touré. Aguero.
Wilfried Bony. He's gone for goal. He's blocked it.
Naismith. Romelu Lukaku.
He read it and cut it out. McCarthy. Coleman. Good strong challenge. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. And the ball's got away from him. Morales. Silva. It's nimble play to get over the slight tackle. Wilfried Bony. McCarthy. Leighton Baines. No shots at all so far for Everton.
Well, nobody has taken the responsibility here. I think they've just all lost their courage, shrinking into the shells.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Great chance. Got to be. Off target. Tim Di Michelis came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Wilfried Bony. He's got a pass out to the player giving the width on this side of the field. Terrific tackle. Ross Barkley. Joe Aguero. Wilfried Bony.
Nasri.
Good forward play from them. And he has got a chance to get the cross in. And the shot's up.
Well, that's straight out the goalkeeper. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. Yaya Touré. Touré. Free kick against Everton. rusty shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. It's okay with one foot, I think, the tackle, the sliding tackle, as we see here.
Yeah, I think that was top challenge, that.
Oh, he's lost the ball. Jagielka. Well, they're in a good position here. Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. James McCarthy, Naismith, McCarthy, back to him again, played into the middle. How did he keep it out, the header?
Well, all about agility and reactions. He's got both in abundance.
Free kick against Manchester City. Of a very high order today in this game. Good movement to get to it. James McCarthy. Romelu Lukaku. It takes some stopping here, Sami Nasri. Time to get the ball in. Great tackle. It's one back. Here's McCarthy. Romelu Lukaku. Naismith. It's a real skill. Sergio Aguero. The added time will be 4 minutes. Guthrie Boni. He read it and cut it out. Ross Barkley. Sergio Aguero. Here's McCarthy. James McCarthy. There's some potential in this move. Guthrie Boni. Lukaku, Miralas, Nasri, halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Half-time, and with the second half to come, you just wonder whether anything's going to show between two very evenly matched teams. They're level at the break.
Yeah, and we did expect that, didn't we, looking at the respective form books, and both defences have played well. They've been on top, really.
So we've reached half-time, and the game is...
It's Manchester City to start this second half. Sergio Aguero coming forward. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Fantisci. If he wants support, he's certainly got it in this attack. Save from the keeper to keep the match scoreless. Needing to defend here, the corner, Everton. Compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Ross Barkley. Coleman. Here's Di Michaelis. Aguero. Coleman. Clichy, really good attacking play. He got it away from the danger. And Clichy. Here's the shot. Oh, the shot was blocked. He's an old-school player, that defender. He'll not worry about the niceties. Just clear his lines, he's done that. Sergio Aguero. He's come out for a throw-in. Sergio Aguero. James McCarthy. Ross Barkley. Takes the shot off. Maybe to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen. Here's the replay of the tackle.
It's a dying art, and he did that magnificently.
Here comes that challenge. And that's a difficult situation for the attacker because the defender's just dominated it. Romelu Lukaku. Will be a free kick. And they're on the move straight away. Silva. Looking down at the benches. Yeah, there's going to be a change. We've got a substitution shortly to come. Clichy. Yaya Touré. Bonny. Opportunity here. He takes the shot. That's a fantastic goal. Good look here again by the replay of the goal. City in front. Ross Barkley. And Clichy. It's gone out to the wingman, James McCarthy. Ross Barkley, Lukaku, Nasri, Guthrie Bonny, Nasri, supporting player alongside. Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. Ross Barkley. Coleman. Fabulous clearance. Well, that'll be a throw. It is going to be a change here, and it looks like a strategic one. Silva. The chance for the wide man to make some progress here. Romelu Lukaku. In quickly. Silva. Yaya Touré. Aguero. It's an excellent break here because he's got support. Ross Barkley. Kevin Morales. It's Everton's turn to attack. Kicking against Manchester City. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on.
It's a great moment. Here we can see it again, the save.
Oh, there's no flies on this goalkeeper.
Play it wide now. McCarthy. Oh, and goes across. Haku! Barkley!
Goodness me, it's hit the post.
Chance here for Everton.
Got to be.
Oh, it's a goal, and they pulled it back.
Equaliser for Barkley. Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks. But he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. Goal. Equaliser, and it's 1-1. That's the advantage law applied properly by the referee, and Manchester City are delighted that that's happened. And they've got the ball back through a very good interception. Cross it.
Lukaku!
And there it is, the goal, and it's put them into the lead.
The goal from Lukaku, and what a header it was. But it's flown over the top of the keeper.
Alan, have another look at this goal. And he gets it back again, quickly. Silva. Whether Spain just lack that cutting edge because they've been so successful, only those players will know, like David Silva, in the World Cup of 2014. And carrying the ball forward, it's to Manchester City. And now a throw-in. Silva. Ross Barkley, Romelu Lukaku. Tura. Aguero. In with the chance. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Manchester City have a corner now. They are a goal down, remember. Here's a shot. He's reached it, but I don't know how. Silva. James McCarthy. Barry. Here's McCarthy. Coleman. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
Ross Barkley. Defending, not really up to scratch.
No, that'll give the striker a lot of encouragement.
Clichy. Now that's a throw. They're on the move now. Morales. James McCarthy. Well, the team that are leading, Everton, are pressing on and trying to increase that lead. To Barry. Bit of support for Barry. Here's the cross. And in goes the cross. Barkley! Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Throw. Now Clichy makes a challenge here. They've linked up well. And look at him whacking the ball upfield once more. Nasri. Go through Bonny. Ross Barkley. 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. Yaya Toure. Everton happy with their position, it seems, Alan, there. All back behind the ball.
Well, they might not have much of an outlet. They've got nobody left up front. They're just defending in numbers en masse.
Barry. Company. Manchester City are on the attack now. It is Michael Oliver who's the referee, remember? He's blown his whistle. For the team that is leading, and it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position. Little Jagielka. It's going to be a throw here. Silva. Which way is he going to go now? Support on either side. Manchester City's free kick. Sergio Aguero. They know the clock is against them. The opposition is doing well against them as well. He takes the shot. That was at an important time of the game too. A really decent effort, but not quite good enough.
He'd have been a hero here, wouldn't he, if he'd have found the net there. Very close.
Well, this could be their last chance to salvage something from this match. Aguero. Wilfried Bony. And goodness me, he's there again to clear it away. Great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage. Turning the ball forward, it's to Manchester City. Could lead to the equaliser. This late on, they won't have many more chances. Everton have won here. There's the final whistle.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you've enjoyed your day here.
Have a very hard defeat, this one, to take, Alan.
Well, I think so, because on another day, if his defenders were a little tighter, the manager would have seen his team victorious here.
So it's full time with a final score 2-1. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.